Everybody, and today we're back for another video. Today we're going to be trying a fruit called Tamarilla. What's it called? Fluff marshmallow that's been melted. Our first ever Pop Tarts, chocolate chip, and crybaby tears. Apparently, they're super sell. So let's start. I'm just going to quickly toast up the Pop Tarts because they need to be toasted. There's a bottle of alcohol.
Oh yeah, there's a cold one. Wow.
They're orange.
No, they're all orange. That was
me. They're not.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'll ice all of them. Three, two, one.
Not very foot sour.
Yummy! That's a bit of
yeah, it just tastes like the inside of a warhead when it's really sweet.
Or maybe it gets more sour.
Maybe.
Oh, this is.
Pardon?
If I spit it out because I can't eat this one.
Not now. Did you describe anything about that packet at all? I know nothing about it.
So it actually does say crybaby tears.
Look,
you look on the side of it, it will show you all the flavors. But I got watermelon.
What did I get?
I got orange, as you can see. So let's go on to the next thing.
The beautiful thing in the world.
Maybe do the tamarillo.
Aww.
Okay, next we'll do the tamarillo.
You cannot see this.
I'm hoping this will just be a really big surprise and it'll taste very good. Oh, good point, actually. Oh.
Hey.
It stuck to my face.
Ew.
This thing's like leather, literally.
No, that's not how you cut something.
Really? Is it how you're supposed to cut it?
Like
cut
it
from the top?
No.
What am I supposed to do?
Do it in the middle, but hold it. Hold it steady. No, not like that at all.
Hold the ends.
Just stab it through and cut down.
Oh, jeez.
Like you're cutting a cake.
Is this taking cakes?
I don't know how you...
Looks a little cool.
Ew, it's bleeding.
Oh.
It was bleeding on the thing.
Cut it open.
Oh, I feel so bad for it. Okay, I'm gonna hold it. Ew.
It's not that bad actually. It just looks like a red pomegranate.
Except it looks disgusting because it was bleeding on the thing.
It smells very good.
Wait, is this for it?
Mm-hmm.
No, it's like jelly.
1 3/4 Pop Tart because it broke.
Okay, I even tried a small bit.
Hmm.
This is like a pomegranate, but it is also like a kiwi fruit.
Yeah, exactly. It tastes very good. It really tastes hot though.
Oh, anyway. What do you mean?
Like it tastes like a chili almost.
Oh, like
my taste buds think that it tastes like a tomato.
That tastes very odd.
Okay, now I don't really want mine because it tastes like a tomato. Oh my god, I can read. Okay, next we're doing this. These are the chocolate chip Pop Tarts that our dad bought for us.
Sure, dad bought everything.
Look,
these are very soft.
Aw, I'm broke. I'm not going to be here.
My problem, okay, over here. It really just tastes like a chocolate biscuit.
But the most awesome is chocolate biscuit. I can feel it.
Yeah, it almost tastes like I've had this a type of this before.
Me too.
It's like a softer, sweeter type of biscuit.
What about for breakfast? Good to eat for breakfast or?
This is way more dessert.
I bit my lip again.
So what did you think, Lola, of the Pop-Tart?
Yummy. Except I didn't like it. I bit my lip again. How do you open this? Oh, I got it. That was actually pretty easy.
We're sorry we had to pause. We just had to quickly get the lid off because it was quite hard. So, no. Firstly,
we got peanut butter and the cracker.
So we'll try a little bit of cracker with the peanut butter and the thing, and then we'll just try it plain on a different piece. So
do the plain one first. So it doesn't mix.
Okay, so we'll do the plain one first.
Oh my goodness.
Use your knife.
Wasn't that the spoon you used for the tamarillo?
No, my tamarillo spoon was over there.
You got two spoons? Oh, you got two
spoons. I actually stole the one that was meant to be in the middle so that we could both use it. So how did you get yours out there?
Use that spoon for the other one.
Yeah, now you can
prepare the other one.
Put a big scoop on the marshmallow one now.
So, we're just getting all this
actually,
ready.
For big scoop was the wrong word. So gross.
We're getting this one ready.
What do you think of it so far?
It's stuck everywhere.
So it's very sticky. It's actually like these ginormous s'mores we once had.
Mom, you can try that.
They're about the size of that. Oh, Mom, she showed the lid. Can you show the lid? They're about that thick.
Except it's a bit lift.
So, yeah. I'll quickly put this away.
It's so good. Let's do the peanut butter one first.
All right.
Okay.
Wait for Liam.
Okay.
Like you're right. Just come back.
I'm just using a little bit in case I don't like it.
What are you doing, Liam?
Face one.
Wait.
Did you pause it?
No, I'm waiting for you.
Okay. Well, next, we'll just do the plain one first. Very different.
Oh, it's not even coming on my tongue. Okay, I'll just bite it.
okay. Very nice.
Does it taste like marshmallow?
It just tastes like a salty marshmallow.
Salty?
Mm-hmm. Oh, because of the cracker, maybe.
Yeah,
I was going to say. Corn crackers.
Oh, I didn't have any bread.
So, forgot. Next we've got...
Yummy!
Now we've got...
Thanks for all your descriptions, Lila.
And, normal. Ow.
Aw.
Very nice. Well, what do you think of it?
I think my peanut butter.
I think the nut is a little too overpowering. Like, I can just mainly taste the nut. I can't really taste anything else after that.
Yummy! Yeah.
So you said it was nice, you just because you like peanut butter?
Good point, actually, now. So, that's all for today. Hope you have a good rest of the day. Bye.
Bye-bye.